Hey, fella. Is that your first little vehicle? Next thing you know, you're gonna want Daddy's keys, huh? Whoops! Uh-oh! Alright.
We'll try it again. Okay. Come here, let's try it again. Hold on. Can you hold on to the handlebars? There you go. Hold on to the handlebars. Put your hands right here. Put your little hand right there. Okay, hold on to it. You're a clown. I think we're starting to get pudgy little arms.
And you go vroom, vroom, vroom.
Make a little noise. Sure, how to dismount. I don't want you to hit your hand again.
Hey, buddy. How are you? You got your new little vehicle there? Is that your first vehicle? You better drive careful now. Yeah. Obviously, you need driver's ed. Good old course in driver's ed will take care of that, huh? Yeah. Won't it, Casey? See what that thing tastes like. What the heck with that? I want to eat your camera, Dad.
How are you? I'm fine,
sir. Oh, that's the lens trying to maneuver. You're getting too close. Whee! You're too close, kitty. There's kitty. Where's Kibby? Oops, sorry. Okay. I'm trying to look through the lens here, Casey. Poke you in the eye. Look at this hair. That's the kind of hair Daddy used to have.
Alright, I'll bring it over here in a little bit.
Yeah.
Okay.
There's Miles. Hey, Mr. Construction Man. Hey, look at that trike.
Horse.
Is that Casey's trike?
Oh, no.
Miles has got his pull-ups. I told Milesy if he went potty, pee-pee, or poo-poo in the toilet, he came out and told us, and he got to the toilet before, he went in his diaper, and I would have a real nice surprise for him.
Uh-huh. Did he do it?
I don't know. We tried before lunch, before he set went down for his nap, and he actually sat on the pot and really went, and really tried to go. And
I'll give him that for effort then.
Yeah. But he still doesn't get a surprise. I told him he has to go.
You have to go potty for a surprise?
Casey, I got to run this over to